Silly. Patty will be disappointed.
Well, thanks. I'll go home.
Oh, it's all right with me. My goodness, I just thought.
Yes, you just thought that if I'd stay up there, you'd show me exactly how innocent a night in the country could be, didn't you?
All the same. Are you still harping on that same old string? Well, it's a matter of complete indifference to me whether you go or stay. I was just trying to make it easier for you, that's all.
Did you have to throw that gadget away?
You want me to go back and look for it?
What else can happen to us?
A lot.
What's that?
Two motorcycles.
Anybody riding them?
Two men.
Are they in uniform?
Yes!
Oh! Fine.
Turn down that radio!
I can't!
What do you mean you can't? Oh, you lost the control. Well, you can't let it run that way.
Let me take a look at it.
Wait a minute. I'll get out of your way. See what you can do.
Must be a short in the wiring.
Let's take a look at it.
That's always good.
Say, do you know you can get a ticket for that?
Is this your car?
Nope.
Whose car is it?
You one more guess.
Oh, so it's yours. Well, where's your ownership card?
In the upper right-hand drawer of my bureau.
Are you sure this is your car?
Well, of course I'm sure it's my car.
Well, if it's your car, you ought to know your own license number. What number is it?
Well, I don't know. They change it on me every year. Don't look now, but what's the number on your motorcycle?
Say, have you folks been drinking?
No, I haven't, but,
Let me see you walk this line.
Come on.
Now, what have you got?
Oh, the brakes are bad. Oh, it's a bad break for us, too. Now we haven't any transportation. Could you two gentlemen, give us a lift up to my aunt's cabin? It's only about 15 miles. That is, if you haven't anything else to do.
No, I haven't anything else to do. Have you?
Oh, no.
Oh, well, that's fine. Where are you going to sit?
Well, I'll have to figure that one out, I guess.